Thank you for listening, new things.
Let's roll out, then.
Hey, have you been able to bug Mr. House's network yet? Good to hear. But it looks like the bug was deactivated a few minutes after it went online. It looks like House has some kind of countermeasure in place to prevent eavesdropping on his network. We'll get through eventually, just not today. Here are those medical supplies I promised. Hopefully you won't need to use them. Take care.
Let's see what you got.
Yeah?
Not now, I'm busy.
I've been warned about you. You are perilously close to making an enemy of Caesar, and that is not wise. Join? Oh, no, I simply couldn't. That is, I'm not worthy of such an honor. Of course I am. That is to say, Caesar has many fine warriors, and I wouldn't wish to compare them to the great Khan's. Enough! How dare you compare Caesar's finest to this tribe of savages? The mightiest great Khan is scarcely a match for a legion recruit.
The burned man would leave their mightiest shitting themselves in terror.
I would. That is...
You motherless bastard. You'll pay for this.
Great Khans, drive Caesar's dog out of
Over
our
here.
Camp. He's too slow.
More of my advisors are starting to talk openly of breaking our alliance. I wonder where that idea is coming from. Farewell.
You honor the great Khans with your presence. What can I do to help you? What do you want to know? Suit yourself. Until next time.
Thank you.
Have you seen?
Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I got.
Let's distribute the weight.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I got. Hey there. Need anything? Sure. Here's what I got.
What can I do for you? Yeah, and I need sterile medical supplies. But let's see what I have with me. Later. What can I do for you? Yeah, and I need sterile medical supplies. But let's see what I have with me.
Thank you.
Thanks. Bye.
We're being held here against our will. I beg you, help us. Bye.
Please, sir, take pity on us. Free us, please. My family was ambushed by a pack of Legion raiders near Searchlight, and Frank ran off, the gutless coward. I have no idea where he is, but at least we're free from his abuse. Ever since he lost his job a few years back, he hasn't been the same. He took a switch to us for the tiniest things. We were trying to get away when the Legion showed up. I'm glad he ran off like a coward. But slavery wasn't the kind of escape I was looking for. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, it's just awful here. Can't you help us? If you say so, you know these collars have a bomb in them, don't you? You did it! Oh, thank you so much! Freedom? I don't know where we'll get a new start, but any place is better than rotting with the Legion or Frank.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Prim has a new sheriff. That should keep the powder gangers away. Hey there.
I'm not supposed to talk to strangers.
Shooting blood.
You like that? Retribution!
Let's see what you got.